What's up, YouTube? We're back with Batman Return to Arkham Asylum. We're back where we left off, and we got inside the building.
It looks like the good doctor has started early. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really scared of?
Oh, you probably heard this in the last video. He said the same thing in the last one. He had to re-say it again.
Please help me, Batman.
Uh-oh. I'll save you, Jim. Don't worry. Why does everything look crooked? Am I in Scarecrow's nightmare? Just look. Everything's like slanted down and there's creepy music in the background. And today I haven't been sniffing, so you probably won't hear me. Is this a trap? Is this actually Jim over there, or is that Scarecrow playing tricks on me? I have a feeling this is a Scarecrow vision.
I'm sorry, Jim.
Don't worry, it's probably not him. I'm thinking.
Barbara. I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you've dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Oh.
Barbara, are you there?
Please hang up your phone.
Oh, yep. Definitely Scarecrow's nightmare. Wait a minute, what? Shut up, Scarecrow. This is creepy.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Okay, now this is creepy. I'm probably gonna get out of here. I feel well. That's what it was wanting me to do. I'm pointing me to get out of there. I didn't know. Want me to get out of here too? I'm stuck. Get off of that. That is one creepy laugh.
Father.
He should have stood up to him, son. Like a man.
Oh.
Mom?
Who's gonna be in here? Me? As a kid? Nope. Nope, that was Scarecrow's ugly face. His toxic gas has already filled my mind. Whoa.
my word now.
Yeah, I think the Scarecrow on Arkham Knight's kind of sounds better, if I'm not mistaken. Come on back around, Scarecrow. You won't see me and you never will. He did a fast spin, didn't he? The Scarecrow.
What are you trying to do?
Take this.
Scarecrow slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Yeah, just followed the obvious green line.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Yeah.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real? That's just a figment of your twisted little mind.
Same here.
Just roll with it, that's. It gets easier once you get it. It really does.
Boom! Do it again!
I don't know what happens if you do get all of them.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Take a look. Harley's under strict instructions to kill the old man. If any of my guys even think you're in the room, they're patrolling down there. I've told them all you're on the way. So here's the deal. If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone, maybe you don't care about the old man after all. Which may be a good thing, because if any of my boys
Joker's not messing. He wants the old man kept safe from Batman. If anyone gets near him, and it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me.
Batman, we'll see about that.
Dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
Harley's got the old man up top. See the bat or anyone else coming around, he died.
That was one of the easy ones.
So there's one guy.
You really should color that hair of yours. All that gray makes you look so old.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
A bucket. No, get down.
Mr. J is so going to beat Fat Brain. He doesn't stand a chance.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
Get through there.
Anyone out there seen Bat Brain yet? No? Not surprised. He's chicken. Mr. J has won again.
Not chicken, just gotta figure out how to get there. Can I get up there? I tried getting up that way, but...
Harley's got the old man up top. You see the bat or anyone else skulking around, he died.
It's gonna be so cool, old man. Just wait and see.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
There has to be a way. Is it so obvious that I can't find the way? I killed all your guys, I just gotta find a way to get out of it. Come on. For fuck's sake, man, where is it? I want to see what happens if I touch the electrical thing. Anything, Will? Anything happen?
This old man looks like he's gonna pee himself. Someone bring me a bucket.
Is this glitched out or something? Try to go in this vent. Maybe this is a solution.
Listen up, boys. The commissioner's just dying for one of you to spot the bat freak. Harley offs the old man.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
I can't punch anything. What the hell am I supposed to do? Give me a sec. I'm actually gonna look it up.
You think anything you gotta say matters to me?
I know, you know, to say the same thing over and over. God, that was so obvious. Oh, time to go back up.
Anyone out there see Bat Brain yet? No? Not surprised. He's chicken. Mr. J has won again.
Yeah, it did. I couldn't figure it out.
I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
I saw something in there when I was X-ray vision.
Am I? Good. You're going to love this next bit.
How would you go in there anyways? Why don't you just leave him behind, like, the guy who's in there?
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down.
Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must. Stop her!
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Oh.
Gordon, run!
Jesus Christ. get all that buff from Venom. I wish that would actually work. Oh god, I gotta fight him. I don't know if that hurts him. Oh, it does. Come on, Bane. How is that fair? It regenerated health. Oh, crap. Oh.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Come on. No, Bane, come on. Made him more mad.
I went to all this trouble and passed the magic on me. Help him out, boy.
I will fight you.
Cut that one. That was actually easier than I thought it'd be. I'm like finding a way to get up there. That was terrible. That was easy. I could have looked up.
Batman, you okay?
Well, that vacuum.
I'm fine, Jim.
Just...
Where's Quinn?
Gone. Must have gotten loose while Bane was throwing you around.
We need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Uh-oh, we ain't finished yet.
I will break you, Batman! Then the Bruja!
No, Bane. This time I break you.
Or not. Ooh.
Get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
But yet you are.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How do you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble.
Oh,
I'm
God.
Heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
Which way do I go? I can upgrade my armor. Always good to have more health. Okay, so it's over there. But it's going straight. Come on, the door would have to go out. Oh, come on. Where y'all gotta come from? Ooh, leg sweep. Guessing I go gotta go this way, but don't go in there. I'm guessing I go in here. If the door ain't locked. Okay. It's not locked. But yeah, I go in here.
What's the deal with Dead Man's Point? It's been a favorite suicide location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
You're
right into your ribs. Whoa. Looks like the Joker's already been here. Wait, do I go back that way? Yeah, I guess so. It's just that it's just not clear on which way to go. This looks familiar. What's behind here? Is it a Riddler trophy? Oh, knew it.
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
I don't know, but I don't feel like it.
Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
Oh.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Law.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
I'm wondering, is Alfred in this one? Oh. What do they want me to fire at? Supposed to be to test it out.
I can't get back up to the surface this way. I need to find another way out through the sewers.
Well, that explains. Through the sewers. Ugh. You wanna go through a sewer? No. Seriously, I couldn't jump on that. I definitely don't go that way. Why did you jump twice? Like I said, it's been forever since I ever played this game. I don't think I'll go this way, but yeah. Holy shit!
Find you.
Rip your flesh like paper.
If you wanted to find me, all you had to do was open that door. I was right behind it.
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, another one.
You're kidding me, right? That thing's not a man.
My God!
Hello. My name is Dr. Gretchen Wisler. Do you understand me?
Yeah, I hear you, bitch.
That was it. I'm guessing there's a Riddler tape behind you. Trophy, that tape. Yeah.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Oh, this looks like something I'll do in the next video, so if you guys enjoyed, please hit that like button, and if you want more, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next Batman Return to Arkham Asylum.